these blurry camera phone images show a radically new Ford Taurus is on the way. Now, our spy shooters have caught Taurus test mules on the streets of Dearborn. Up front, it appears as though the 2010 Ford Taurus will stick with a 3-bar grille, but only the middle piece can be seen on this prototype. And don't get too excited about the large lump on the hood, that's just extra camouflage. Judging from its substantial profile, the next generation Taurus isn't getting any smaller. The overall shape looks substantially different thanks to a lower roofline and high rising beltline. Out back, it looks like there's a spoiler hiding underneath the camouflage, but like the hood bulge, we expect it's just a piece of foam jammed in to confuse our photographers. Another element of this prototype that's worthy of note is the design of the taillights. They appear to have the same vertical orientation as the current Lincoln MKS. We figure it'll be about 4 months until we see the 2010 Ford Taurus in full production trim. That's when we expect to see the official world premiere at the 2009 Detroit Auto Show. Sales will begin in the fall of 2009.